Hello everyone, this is Aditi and welcome back to my channel Art Crumbs. So today I have got a drawing for you of snowman on the occasion of Christmas. But before we begin with that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel Art Crumbs and press the bell icon for all further updates. Let's start. First of all, I have taken here an A4 size drawing sheet and marked the borders as you can see. Now I am drawing here snowman. Do follow it. So once the drawing is complete, we will be doing the outline with the black sketch pen as I am doing here. You can use sketch pen of any brand. Also, if you like my drawing, then don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Now, I am using Dom's oil pastel here, 24 shades as you can see. First of all, I have taken here black color for the heart of this moment. Since we want to do hair blending minutely and with more precision, I am using here an earbud, and we might need multiple coats of shading here. Here we are using tissue paper for blending. You can also use cotton if you want, if you don't have the tissue paper. Now for the snowballs and the snow, I am using here white as well as light blue color, as you can see. For the base, I have used light blue balls, and then I am using white on top of it. So friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this drawing. If you liked my drawing, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel ArtCrumbs and press the bell icon for all further updates. Also, if you have any queries, you can mention them in the comment section or mail them to me on my Gmail ID artcrumbs4u@gmail.com. All the other details are mentioned in the description section. If you try out any of my drawings, then you can also send them to me on my Gmail ID. Till the next time, take care, bye-bye, and wish you a Merry Christmas!